My name is Deepika and I'm from Bhutan. I'm studying in University of Melbourne and I'm doing Masters in Information Systems with a research component. The best thing about the university is the knowledgeable professors that we have in the university, as well as plenty of resources that we have, specifically the libraries that we have and all the resources that we have. And also the best part is, I guess, the group works that we have to do. I mean, like, you can, it's a multicultural environment, so you can get to work with different kind of people and you can see how they think and the different perspectives that we gain. And in a way, we are also building our soft skills beside learning academically gaining. So I think that was the best part of it. I have a built network that will be useful for me when I go back home, both from my own university in terms of building that connections with my professors who are really knowledgeable and they know about the subjects that are of concern back home, so I can definitely get in touch with them. Besides that, I also have met a lot of students who are studying and working here, as well as from other countries who are in our same area where we can always think of collaborations. I'm very, very, very happy to be here in Australia, and I think this is the best decision I have ever made in my life, to come to Australia and study, especially in University of Melbourne. The kind of experience, the kind of exposure I have got, I don't think I would have got anywhere else. The most important learnings, or rather I would say the most important takeaways from me academically, is the research that I have done. The most memorable part of being here in Australia was, I would say, being a part of Light the Night Melbourne. It has really touched me in terms of how, you know, people here support such initiatives, and it was really emotional for me, but then it's something that I've really, really touched my heart.